I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a lovely pair of handmade teleidoscopes to share with you today. Each one is unique, so if you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability. These are handcrafted by Marc, and he uses modern glass tubing, and optics and feet and metals and front surface mirrors. And then underneath the glass tube is the handmade paper, this beautiful paper that hides and camouflages the mirror system. So the eyepiece is 1 5/8 inch in diameter, and the actual mirror system opening is, I'm going to say, just under 1/2 inch. The overall length of these teleidoscopes is just over 8 inches. Now, Marc, besides having the modern optics and the optical lens in there, the end clear marble, Marc has hand ground the end of the glass tube for the fitting for the acrylic, for the marble at the end, as well as where the feet are adhered. So this is all crafted by hand. Now, we'll take a look through, and Marc has selected a unique mirror system configuration inside. This is a 3-mirror, but a 30-60-90-degree mirror system. So it creates this full quilt pattern of right angles in your interior images. And here we'll take a look at an iconic red and white soda can, and the quilt images of the four-point symmetry that this creates. So this one features like a Swiss dot on the green, and this one is a Swiss dot type pattern paper with a sunshine yellow to it, a soft yellow. And we'll take a look through this one as well. And we have the same mirror configuration. This is just my fingers waving back and forth across the end, but a very whimsical way to take a look at your world